Dear Diary, since becoming First Lady of the United States, I have developed a series of coded messages for foreign leaders to warn them about Donnie's mood and to aid international relations. I have warning look for Angela Merkel. I have flirty look for Justin Trudeau. Donnie is pressuring me to have another baby. I say, Donnie, I'm much too old. I'm 26. Besides, I already have one peculiar boy to look after. And Baron and I are completely fed up with changing your nappies. Today, I invent bespoke cocktail for White House. It is called the Stormy Daniels. It is one part bourbon, a dash of Rohypnol, and a good dose of the clap. Donnie, drink it with both hands. I must put right all rumors of Melania impersonator by Donnie's side. There is absolutely no way that anyone could impersonate such distinct mannerisms. But if anyone is able to do so, they would be worthy of Academy Award, or at the very least, recognition from funnywoman.co.uk. Today, I spend all day waiting by the phone. He never call, he never tell me what he is doing. So, I drink a lot of vodka and I leave drunk voicemail at 2 a.m. And I say, when, Mr. Mueller, are you going to impeach my husband? It's been over a year since I've been in this limbo. And though you may think that I look like a bimbo, I'm smart, I have ideas of my own, but often I'm forced to forgo them. I also have emotions, but it's difficult for me to show them. I'm considering making the front door revolving. They come and they go and they're also revolting. Like Scaramucci, Comey and Flynn, Steve Bannon, Mark Short and Sean Spicer. Each of them nasty as sin, but I have a plan involving my man to make the world a lot nicer. So I am going to make Donnie die. I put strychnine in his apple pie. I smear his dentures with radium. I've cut the fuel lines on Air Force One. To power with surprising persistence. And so I have secretly joined the resistance. To make him confess, I leak to the press. I'm waiting for Mueller to shop him. But instead of defeat, it just make him tweet. No one can teach him or even impeach him. There's only one way to stop him.